Alright, back for day 6. Now, it's been several days since I've been here. I don't know, maybe 3-4 days at least since I've been here. So it'll be interesting. The landowner came out here and told me I should come check it out because he thinks something's rebuilding. So that's pretty exciting. We get to see that. Just gotta get there. It's really amazing how much of the snow is gone. Here, I'll flip you around. This is the same spot I stopped at last time. And look, hardly any snow. It won't last long, trust me. There'll be lots here. I'm losing some of my traps here. My tools. Alright, I got here from a different path this time. It was a little quicker because I got out here pretty late. It's getting to be dark. Forgot to check the temperature, but I think it's hovering around like 1-2 degrees Celsius. So you can see, this is the pond. We'll work our way out here. You can see this ice is broken down here. Some tracks. Something broke through the ice there. This is a pretty active little set trail here. What they did. There we go. Man, they built it up quite a bit. Got some mild weather and they came and fixed it. Up there looks crazy. Oh, get set up and do something.
Well, as you can see, it happened. They rebuilt. They stopped the water from flowing anyways, so this time I'm just gonna take a lot of the sticks out, but I'm only gonna get a little bit of the water flowing because I gotta catch these beavers. That's what I gotta do this time. So I'm just gonna get some of this stuff out of the way, try and catch a couple of the beavers, set up some traps, and then I'll come back and open it up the rest of the way again. So. Might as well get started again. Be a big beaver.
All right, so that's probably all I'm gonna open it for now. If I open any more and I get that current going too strong, I won't be able to catch the beavers the way I need to catch them. So it'll set off the traps essentially that I'm gonna use. So I'm gonna turn the camera off, get all that set up, and maybe I'll show you what that looks like before I take off. So at least we know they came and built back in the colder weather, but I think the day they did it, we had about a 10 degree day. 10 degrees Celsius. All right. But as we can see, the ice truly never really broke up the way I thought it was gonna break up. So definitely a lot more open. All right, I'm gonna get set up and I'll show you what I did. All right, so this is how I'm gonna leave it. It's getting dark out. I don't know if it's picked up on camera, but it's sure getting dark out, and it's not no 0-2 degrees anymore. It's getting cold, so let me turn you around and I'll show you how I'm gonna leave it. All right, so I broke up the ice along here. A couple different traps down in there to catch beavers, so hopefully I can catch one. It's obviously pointless to keep coming back and digging out the same dam all the time, so I gotta catch the beavers. And we'll come back tomorrow and see if they fixed it again or if I got anything. All right, made it off the dam, so I go for a walk through the bush and see if we can get out of here before it's totally dark. Still can't believe how much the snow has melted. It was such a big snowstorm to start off the season. Starting to get out to the landowner's house now, so I'm gonna put you guys away, go back to my truck and get warm, and see what happens tomorrow.